So now that I've got a hem along all four of my sides, I'm going to use a hand seamer, this tool here, and I'm going to press that hem nice and tight across there so we make that a nice smooth hem. I'm just going to put it in there and then squeeze real tight on the handle. It's just going to roll that guy underneath there and make him nice and smooth. I'm going to do that all the way around on all four sides.